He founded an organization that helped revitalize the circus industry, and now they entertain an estimated 10 million patrons annually. Now he wants to be an astronaut. Hi, I'm Rebecca Brayton, and welcome to WatchMojo.com. And today, Guy Laliberté is telling us about his 12 days aboard the International Space Station as Canada's first space tourist.
First of all, I would like to say how privileged and honor I am to be flying with those two men. I feel totally in confidence. I just want to say that I've been living an amazing experience so far of being introduced to a community. This for me is also part of the experience. The participation of a person like me, which is a non-professional, I think if it's well done, if it's well organized, could be beneficial, because inspiration and dream give you sometime reason to go forward. What is important to communicate to the generation to come, to our children, is inspire them to commit, to believe in themselves, and also believe that they contribute to build a better world. So my experience is not only the experience of an individual going in space, but I think is hopefully will be the experience of somebody who have a voice in an old field, joining voice with other people of another field.
Being an astronaut is tough work. You're required to be an expert in many fields. It's even tougher if you're not an astronaut. Laliberté has had to undergo extensive training to improve his physical, technical, and mental skills.
Since the beginning, training has been mainly theoretical, a little practice. The next couple of weeks is more simulation in terms of my preparation. The experience being intense, a lot of hours, a lot of studying, but also getting ready physically, mentally ready, because there is, and everybody has told me about that, there is a moment of adaptation that could be difficult, that could be rough. My intention, my first priority, is to be able to take care of myself up there. As you know, I'm not a scientist, I'm not a doctor, I'm not an engineer, I'm an artist, I'm a creator, and I'll try to do and accomplish this mission with my creativity and what life had given me as a tool.
Founder of Cirque du Soleil and the One Drop Foundation, as well as being a father of five, Laliberté is no stranger to big challenges. His next huge step is going into space, and even he admits it's intimidating.
The place where I know that it will be a little more sensitive is probably when you say bye to your family and your kids, and you hold your kids for the last moment. Before I signed, I did evaluate the potential and possible problem and difficulty that we could encounter when we'll go on our journey. But there is 40, 50 years of experience of space traveling, and obviously it shows up in the equipment. And yes, it's still exploration, but this is where I want to be. I am there, and I'm enjoying it.